Alrighty, welcome back to more Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Let's continue. Oh, last time, Noah, man. Noah. There was a cafeteria here.
Such a pleasant fragrance.
Heck yeah.
Shall we eat? They say an army marches on its stomach.
Yes, we shall.
You can't always give 100%.
So what kind of food? I still need some meals.
So tasty.
This has me raring to go.
Heck yeah.
I volunteer for taste tester.
To discuss, is there anything? Riku, banana. Rekuminena. There's two of them.
Is everyone prepared?
Yes, yes I am. Let's get out of here. Let's see, complete the ultimate vessel. Oh yeah, I need to go back to Simon? Simon?
This is me.
Ooh, there's a ladder somewhere.
We could be in for a shower.
There's a ladder over here.
Rain, how inconvenient.
Or do I need to keep on climbing up to get the cylinder? Since I see it, I want to get it.
Well, this just made my day.
Dang. Nice view. Can I walk this? I can. And I made it.
And
this was a nice fight.
Heck yeah. You know it. Alright, now let's get out of here. Let's go back to the main store. Need the map. Oh, and I switched some characters around because I remember last time I and then some levels. Forgot what Senna. What did I got her as? Oh, her. Once I'm done with this, I'm going back to Noah. And they keep on falling down. Back is that? Oh, writer's block. I'm good with that. What the heck is it? I forgot where it is. I mean, serious. Oh, I'm here. I think. Well, you know what, I need to go down. Might as well just go down. Alright, Senna, do your magic.
control.
Yeah, right. Great sword hilt. See, that's where I need to be. See, I go on the map. Where is it? Oh, I'm like, no wonder. All right. Just need to go down. I have too many topics I actually need to discuss. But again, I need to finish the story first, then I'll go do so side content. Over here.
Traverse even the Great Sea's vortex. Phew, technology sure is a marvel.
Yeah, I don't know what we'd have done without Mr. Salmon.
You know it. Right, Salmon? Let's go. Wait, there's a piece over here.
Hey, that's the thing for the stuff.
Don't you go losing that.
We collected all the Orgin metal fragments. All right, with a bit of time to complete it. All right, so now we rest then until it gets done.
Finally, Orgin.
No! I don't want to die!
Mobius are an entity bound by the confines of this world. Strong, yet somehow fragile. Mobius, what even are they? Harvesting our lives to cling to life, even stopping time.
Mio, allowing for limiting conditions, we are reborn after we have died. A Mobius as well.
Mobius, they can't be brought back once they die.
Why is that?
I'm not sure myself. Although, each of them is fundamentally aware of this. That's why they're afraid of death.
They're scared, huh? I guess Yoren knew too.
And he still killed himself. And now he's really gone.
Still, he left us a parting gift.
Yeah. The smile on his face. I'll never forget it. Not until my dying breath.
What lies beyond death that Mobius fear it so? What the Queen said about the key that we hold. That smile might be it.
Because he broke free of Zed's control.
The power of hope, if we're being trite.
Power to create future? Big props for Manana.
Any way you slice it, it's not about looking backwards. More like the opposite.
There's no need to rack brains about. Riku think it fine to just be true to self.
Riku makes a good point. Wanting to do what we want, to be how we want to be. That's how we should carry on.
In that case, I'll continue down the road of the future that was meant to be.
If I were given the chance, if this road I've walked were to keep on going, I'd like to spend that time with my Noah.
forever isn't it.
Teammate, I waited so long for me, alright? Is it done? Finally, she's finished. Mm-hmm. It is all done. We could finally go and fight. Come on, man. Let's just get a move on. Come on. He's like, oh my god, please. Nice, we can finally go. Come on. Ultimate vessel complete. Pilot the bravery. So left stick pressed. Okay. Oh my god. You're going quick. Dang. What's that there? Is that a big monkey? We'll see. Yeah, let's just do this. Alright, we made it. Yep, met to Orgin, yep. Yes, sir. No, we have to.
We here, middle of Great Sea. Noah, please to activate cloaking device.
Roger. Cloaking activated. No issues yet.
Are we sure this is really gonna work? They're not gonna, like, open fire when we get too close?
Maybe I shouldn't be here, if it ends up working to our disadvantage.
We cross bridge when we get to. Anyhow, we small targets, so we'll take every bullet.
Riku, you don't seem to be taking this seriously.
If worst comes to worst, we'll try to draw the heat for you.
That'll take the wind out of their sails.
Okay. Hey, what's a sail again?
We've made it this far. Just quit worrying. Go with the flow, yeah?
Spark's sake. Talk about carefree.
It's go time. Full power to engine. There be a little drop, so make sure to hold on tight.
Wait, what drop?
Nitro warning!
I love Riku. Oh my god. He just, alright everyone, we're gonna drop. Oh my god, I just love him so very much.
So you've come, Ouroboros.
Check it! The sea's looking funky!
And not only sea!
Mobius mudders! What are they thinking?
They're even shooting at colonies that haven't been freed!
Taking pot shots now?
They're still their allies! If they lost the plot!
You alive?
Monica!
Just barely. They dropped one of our ships. How are you? We're holding out here. Bastards. I can't believe they're firing at their own. I thought we were the only ones they wanted gone.
Yeah. If this keeps up, they'll as good as raise the entire world.
They're all about life, aren't they? As long as they have Orgin, they can keep on making more of us. For them, this might just count as charging up. Reveling in the final glimmers of our lives.
They want us to flicker out.
When the last light fades, they're planning on starting over. In a world without us.
That's all kinds of messed up.
Please don't look there!
Detachment?
But that's suicide!
Turn around!
Such trauma. So much unavoidable tragedy. In order to preserve the endless now. Fear not, you need not grieve. Lives come back around. In due time, you will all be reborn once again.
committed to ensuring our deaths, yes.
Maybe they're not even conscious of the whole notion of killing.
How so?
It's like a natural instinct. To them, it's as basic as breathing.
Nice theory, kid, but don't make excuses for him.
Of course.
All right, then. Gondor!
Guess it's time to pull out all the stops. We'll play the decoy for you. You guys gun it, yeah?
Go and clear us out a path. A path to give this world a future!
Gondor! We got it! If we're gonna get to the vortex, we'll need your help! Riku! Pass me the controls!
Aye, aye.
How's the engine doing?
Spick and span. Admittedly, we lose some instruments to attack just now. But engine proper is raring to go.
All right. Let's punch clear through. Hold on to something! It's gonna be a rough ride!
To vortex rim 304, powering shields to max. Now, when punched through, open throttle to full. We climb up flow in one big swell.
Roger that.
Orgin.
Almost like a Pharonis, huh? The original Pharonis.
This one's the first.
Not just first. I think all Pharonises derived from this one right here.
So this is what it's like on the inside. It's all just Machines and more machines.
I also see trace amounts of the black fog.
Hey, this metal. It's like Noah's sword.
You're right. It is the same.
Mio, you know what's in here? Sorry, no. Whenever we teleported, it was always to a large, dim room. I think that was Zed's doing, to keep the location secret.
Well, guess we're searching the old-fashioned way, then.
What about the other Mobius? Anything?
About that. It's odd. It's like they're right here beside me, but also far away. I feel like I'm surrounded by them on all sides.
Well, this is the enemy base and all. Kinda makes sense.
Or maybe.
Huh?
This whole place. Floor, walls, and ceiling. Everything here could be Mobius.
Is it them?
No. The transmission pattern's different. This feeling. It's like it's calling to us.
You think it's the Kvesi Queen?
Maybe.
Where then? Can you tell?
Below.
Do we go, Noah?
Yeah, let's go. It's all been leading to this.
Better give it a good once over.
Dang. Can't believe we actually made it to Orgin. Dang.
Is everyone all right?
I'm full of beans thanks to somebody's piloting skills.
Yep, Riku.
Oh, such luck.
Yeah, since I'm in here, might as well just collect every single little collectible that's around. Level 63. How low am I? 59. Dang. Dang. Okay, who died? Woohoo. You know what? Chain attack. Let's go.
I've got an idea. Alright.
Yep. Let's go. Alright, Noah. Alright. I love it. Cheap ass. Mm-hmm. I use them. Dang. She back.
Check out what I've got in mind.
Not least, that's all. Let's go. Dang, that's the highest I've gotten so far. Dang, 1,000! My god! Bonus XP! That's a lot of damage too. Dang.
Things. They fall apart the moment we take them down. The black fog is gone too.
They're not mechanical, but neither are they biological.
Something wrong, Mia.
As they fell, I could feel it, very slightly. A vague whiff of Mobius coming off them. Those things? What's that mean? I'm not sure.
Mio, didn't you say before all this could be Mobius?
Yeah.
Are you trying to say those things might be Mobius as well?
But they don't even look human.
I think the shape might not matter so much.
Huh?
I think I'm starting to get the picture. I feel like I know what Mobius is.
You who wield the sword of the end. The endless now is under threat of being cut short. Could you do it, I wonder? Could you slay the ones who advance relentlessly toward despair? You do, after all, desire eternity above all others. Now. Take it in your hand. For the endless now, for that which you so desire.
Dang. That's a lot. Black clover. see. 199. You know what? Let me save this as a favorite. Yeah. High damage. I love it. You know where we are? 60.
Another step forward.
Yep. Alright,
time
let's go.
For a little rest.
I was gonna say, don't tell me I have to fight here. I probably do. The music, you guys hear the music?
I've never been here before.
Dang, another one. Two in a row. Level 64. Well, I'm gonna fight him anyways.
Orders? I hit that one down first. I'm still okay.
Oh, what the heck? I'm dead. What the heck? That thing was quick. What the heck, man? Another one. Leo's dead. Dang. Oh, snap. You know what? I regret not leveling up. Dang! Yeah, I regret not hitting him. Dang, man. Alright, since I need to level up, I might as well just do this. Alright, because you know again, I need to level up. This is why I'm doing this. Alright. Nice. Alright. Nice, she's back.
We can try a different approach.
All right. No. Dang. Oh my god, so close. Oh no. Okay, let me... for it though. Dang. She's a beast. Literally. She's a beast. What? Or voice? I'll take it. last but not least, Ethel. Dang, man. New record, I think. Dang, that's a lot of damage. Wait, he's dead already. Yep, just we were. Another one. Are you serious? Level 10s. Level 4s. Dang it. Sure. Need another healer. I mean, serious. All right, let's try this combo.
I'm right here.
Get your butt over here. Come on.
Come after me, and that's what you get.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
Yep. Well, these are gonna fight together. Yeah, no choice. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nice, level up. Nice. Come on.
That was spectacular.
And I was the MVP. You're all yep. thinking it.
Oh my god. There's spiders now. Are those spiders? They better not be spiders. No, not that. Or Boris. Interlinking. Skills. Soul tree. Got 300 and something.
You found power.
Dang, man, that's a lot of points.
You found power.
All right.
I got a new trick up my sleeve.
I got a new trick up my sleeve. I got a new trick up my sleeve.
Nope, that does it for her. That's it for her.
A new power, eh? A new power, eh?
Yep.
A new power, eh?
Mm-hmm. Right, Tyon.
More to add to the playbook? More to add to the playbook?
Check out this sick new skill!
Dang. I can get them all right. Yep. All right, that does it for him. Senna. That's the one I got. Oh.
Hey, I'll share this with you.
Works for me, thanks. Try this out, Mio.
Sure, I'll give it a go.
Well, I only got one accessory. You know what, I'll do all that later. Big spiders.
Oh, that's a rare one. Oppose us and we will show no mercy. I'm liking this energy, Mio. Need a buddy.
Oh my god, please. What the heck? What am I? Dang. I'm not taking, what the heck?
Something so valuable here.
Yep. I wonder how long this is. There's a chest over there. I want to get it. I want to get it.
Okay, buddy. Surprise me.
Oh, such luck.
Well, visitors.
No. Where the stairs at? What the heck? What the heck was that?
Whoa, what's with that one?
Shall we deal with this?
Are you serious? What the meal? My heaters were down. Like, are you serious?
Oops, they found us.
I need to fight these, don't I? Break.
Butterfly,
bring
all
of
this.
Hey, you're pretty good.
Tell us what you got,
Sam.
come on. Okay, the enemies here are a pain. Literally. Come on. I'm not done again. My god, man. They're a pain. Literally, they're a pain. There's more stuff over here. Let me get it. Oh my god, these are gonna be a pain.
Right, guys, let's give it some.
You don't need to tell me.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Come after me, and that's what you get.
If only you didn't charge off on your own.
We'll be fine. Just don't be a clod.
Sure. Hit him like a ton of bricks.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I swear it's gonna be a pain to get to the center. Come on. I can't see nothing. Come on. Oh my god, barely. I barely got the overkill. Dang. That's a lot. Dang, I got three attackers. Alrighty. Dang. Bravo. Wow, I actually got some. Dang. What? Ouroboros. Alright, I'm not complaining. Dang. Some good damage.
This was a nice fight.
Not to worry.
That's where too many fights. I know with the oil wars and all that, but man, too many fights. I missed. How did I miss? That's what I want to know. How did I miss? Where is he? Grab on before I die. Oh, there's so many bats. Can I just run for it? Please. Tell me I can run for it. Again, I'm sick and tired of fighting. I'm being serious. Oh my god, big one. My god. Please tell me I don't need to defeat them. Oh, there's a piece over there.
This is our first time here, isn't it?
Yes, it is. I'm probably gonna need to fight this one.
Oops,
yeah. Come on.
This is something decent, right? I found something shiny. Funny finding one here, huh?
Yep. Oh, we made it. Oh no, still more walking. A lot.
It's another thing to see it for yourself, eh?
What the heck? Big wells?
What a view. Who knew this hulking great thing would be under the central sea?
I didn't. Let me run for my life, please.
I can keep them occupied.
Open, open. Yes. Run for my life. Yes. Come on. I need to take that one. Oh my goodness. Come on. Let me run. Okay. Oh my god. This place is crazy. Literally. It's crazy. Oh dear goodness. Run, 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 run. I don't care, just run. I don't care about fighting no more. Just run, please. Did I just come up through here? Yeah, I did. I am so lost. I'm being serious. I am so lost.
Our cover's blown.
I know that. You don't need to remind me. Just run for it. Run for it. Oh my god, we got another one. Run for it, Senna. Run. 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 Oh my god, finally. That seems to be working. Please leave me alone. Leave me alone, please, for the love of God. Oh my God, just let me climb, please. Oh my God, I love the ladder.
Let's have a little look.
There's a bigger one. No! That's not my intention. Senna? I mean, Uni? Run. Oh my god, I'm gonna need a fight. I'm gonna need a fight. Just let me lose the other one first. My god. Level 67.
Here we go.
Whoa, check this place out.
Oh no. Don't see me. I'm gonna need a fight, aren't I? Well, here we go. Come on. Come on. Oh, I'm dead. I knew it. I just knew it. All right, this one. No, I don't care about that. Just give me a pinch off, please. Please, for the love. Please. Come on. Please end his life. He's back. Nice. Oh my god, finally. there's too much fighting. I don't care who it is, I don't care. Okay, open. More fighting. Too much fighting.
Shall we deal with this?
No. If I could run for it, I'll run for it. Please open. Open? Ah, I need a fight. Dang it. Dang it. I thought I'm like, oh, we could evade. But no.
I'm the girl with the gall.
Please hurry up.
Phoronuses. Were they created inside Orgin?
Ooh, what the heck?
Snuff me. Something so valuable here.
Ignore me, please. Thank you.
You think you're all that,
no. Oh my god. Oh my god, thankfully we lost them. Oh my god.
Are Gondor and Monica going to be okay?
They'll be just fine.
They have to be. My god, man. This is stressful.
Over there.
Oh, I have to jump now? See. Can I teleport? Yeah, I can teleport. Nice. Alright, nice. I can teleport.
We should be able to move ahead.
Yep. By jumping.
Further this way.
We should locate some device that'll reverse the direction it spins.
Thank goodness for the little traction thing. Okay, and everyone needs to heal the heck up quickly, please. Heal up. Why'd you guys fall? Oh, thankfully. Thankfully I didn't need to fight them. Okay. There's a thing over there, but should I risk it? Is it worth it?
Okay, buddy.
Okay, it's worth it.
Good thing we found this.
And then let's get up before he sees me and we have to fight again. My god. I think this is gonna be my longest part yet. Are we at 1 hour and 10 minutes? Maybe.
Every day's a training day.
Oh no. Oh no. There's a lot of these. There's a lot of these. No, stay away. Please stay away. Oh my god, there's a big one now. There's a big one. Why? Why?
Whoa, check this place out.
My god. This place is scary. Okay, one was there, one was there. Please. Yes, let's rest along the way. Oh, please.
Hey, Noah.
Yeah, I'll be depending on you, Lance, right to the very end.
All right. Why is there a big one? Why is there a big one? Why? Just why? Well, this is my strategy. I'm gonna wait for it to come over here. I'm not gonna run for it all the way over there. Hopefully it didn't chase me all the way. But we'll see. Because if I die here, no good. Literally no good. Can big monster. Ignore me. Aye. Nope. Run, 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 run. Run. Literally run. I don't feel like fighting. Literally, I don't feel like fighting.
I've never been here before.
All right, please.
Over there.
Man, that's our queen, Melia.
That's vile. How could they do this to her?
With all we've seen of Mobius, I'd put nothing past them.
We have to release her.
Yeah.
took you long enough. I know that voice. It's N. You look unwell. Like me. When you had us locked up.
Got my just desserts. Well, don't you look smug with my woman on your arm, Noah.
Does this face really look smug to you?
What else would you call it, huh?
N.
Poor Claude. You don't understand anything.
You cannot have the Queen. She is the fulcrum of Orgin itself. By my very existence, I will keep her from you.
Well, that's not gonna happen. Our schedule's tight enough as is.
And also, this is our queen you're talking about. So get ready for a right royal thrashing.
You're effectively a part of Noah himself. We'd really rather not hurt you.
But we will if we have to. Because if you get in our way, then Mobius or not, we're throwing out all the stops and then some!
Don't fool yourselves. Willpower alone won't change the world.
We'll prove you wrong. You'll see. Watch.
You cannot hope to win. Not while I stand here. At the brink of the void.
Void. That's just your grief.
What?
It's called sadness. And we came here for you. To honor M's wishes. And to rescue you from your sorrow.
Rescue me? What meaning does that tripe hold for me? Now that all is past, why should it matter? If you don't know, then let me teach you. I'll drag you with me. Deep into the void, to the depths of despair!
Hey, since this part's getting very, very long and there's music outside, I'll end it off here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Next time we'll continue, we'll fight and hopefully rescue Melia. So please, look forward to the next part. Until then, see you next time. Later.